make. So that'll make it 3, 6 electrics, 3 acoustics. Another night. I think I just got a glimpse of one of my beloved exes, Judy, there in the background. Hi, Judy. How you doing? What have you been doing the last 25 years? This is a song about a more recent ex. I wrote this today, 5 hours ago, and it's called You Ain't Her. In case you're wondering, my long-term viewers will know about my neurological disorder. I'm trying to get my arms into focus here. I used to play for 3 hours a night, 2 takes of a 3-minute song. And I'm grateful for that, but what a thing to be grateful for. Hey, let's just get in there. I'm going to try a slower version. When I wrote this, it was when the first take was this flat out electric version. And by about take 3, the electric versions were getting slower. Take 6 was a slow electric version. And now, evening session, nighttime session. So the first acoustic version was, and the second acoustic version was, and now the third and final acoustic version. Just because the fingers are seizing up and I can't make the chord changes. My sellotape comes, I have to sellotape the plectrum to my thumb. Maybe I should do a fingerpick version, and now let's just get on with it. Okay, this is a song called You're Not Her, thank you. Murph Simons is settling in. 2, 3. Hey there, you. 4. Well, it's a surprise meeting you here. I should have known by the shadows with your new bow. Keep your lips pursed tight. I gotta go. You're not that precious. You never were. You know who you are. You're not her. You raise a brow, try and catch my eye. Well, I ain't joining in. We both know why. You mix black and white. You ain't that special. You never were. You know who you are. I think it really needs that missing verse in there. Oh, I'm needing gaps for a guitar, so I've got no one to play. Don't have a band to play it. Shall I go straight into my darling daughter's song? No, I'm going to tune up, because of course, using a tuning on this one.